and they stay there. Yeah. And they say yeah. Yeah. And they stay there. Yeah.
Head on a swivel, you know serving me's a no-no. Clean as a whistle as I pull out in my Rolls Royce. Yellow bone passenger, they see it, they say, oh boy. Tell Kelly, back it up, my niggas call me loco. Down for armed trafficking, don't make me pull that fofo. Ask you what you laughing at, represent that mud life. Dirty money, bitch, you better get your mug right. We come together, holding hands and holler, thug life. We all strapping all black, it's like thug life.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get it up. And every time I step up in the building, everybody
And welcome again, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt.
Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
That'll keep this offense going. He's got a good poke check. Lugs that one through center ice. Needs to get a play going. Pokes that away. Long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Good pickup there. He'll control it down low. Gets down low. He got the lumber on it and knocked it away. Into the zone. They've got a two-on-one. That's how you use the stick. Moves that out. Whistle on the icing call on the touch. Joseph's found a way to get it done on a backhand opportunity. Bill, that was a pretty good scoring chance he just denied.
And his teammates can really thank this goaltender because that was a turnover that could have been costly.
I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this porch. Good defensive play as he picks it off. Pass up the boards to Stoner. Point. Play goes on, but there's a delayed penalty coming. Yeah, we've got a break here as we'll get a call.
Penalty for number 11.
Scoring area. Great shot. In the zone.
8 minutes, 20 seconds.
He's got it out deep. That's a long shot denied. To Stoner. Good defense by both teams at the start of this game. Finally, somebody breaks through here.
Yeah, we could see a low-scoring game. Maybe this goal is going to be more like what we're looking to do.
Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and knocked it away. Weiss.
Hey, yeah. Your feet, your feet.
Creating space. What a move. Oh, Donald breaks it up. There's the shot. Chance scores. Stoner's chance came in that low slot area. Don't pass those up, and he didn't.
Gary, goalies try to make themselves big and cover everywhere. He didn't cover low to the stick side.
Goal. Scored by number one. Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 35 seconds.
Good play with the stick. Good pick up on the puck in front of the net. McDonald. At the point. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. You want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Holds it in. Puck in the zone. He's got it. Makes a first. We'll get a whistle here offside. Well, he ties him up in the faceoff zone, and that's going to leave the puck for his teammate. Blocks that one with the pad. Here's a 2-on-1, creating an offensive.
Whipping motherfucking bouncer 6'2. Who needs bullets? As soon as I pull it, you sweat bullets. An excellent turning a mystic point, salt in the wound, for salt and get sued. You can smell the lawsuit soon as I walk in the room. Everybody halts and stops, calls the cops. All you see is bitches coming out their hall to tops, running and ducking out the high rocks parking lot. You'll all get shot, whether it's your fault or not. Cause I'm a soldier, these shoulders hold up so much, they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up.
I'm a soldier,
even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip or stumble.
I'm a soldier,
these shoulders hold up so much, they won't budge. I never fall or fold up.
I'm a soldier,
even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble. I spit it slow so these kids know that I'm talking to them. Give it back to these damn critics and sock it to them. I'm like a thumb with a little bit of pop influence. I spew it and look how I got you bitches rocking to it. You motherfuckers can never do it like I can do it. Don't even try it, you look stupid, do not pursue it. Don't ever in your life try to knock the truest. I spit the illest shit ever been dropped into it. So tick and tock, listen to the sound, six on the clock. Listen to the sound of Kim and she licks on the cock. Listen to the sound of me spilling my heart through this pen. Motherfuckers know that I'll never be marshaled again. Full of controversy until I retire my jersey. Till the fire inside dies and expires at 30. And Lord have mercy on any more of these rappers that verse me and put a curse on authorities in the face of adversity. I'm a soldier, these shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up.
I'm a soldier,
even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip or stumble.
I'm a soldier,
these shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up.
I'm a soldier,
even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble.
Set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Now let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Number 20,
Gunner Puck.
Interference. On the penalty.
6 seconds.
Picks that up from the D. Clears the zone. Loose puck, and he's got it. Picks that one up at the point. Knocks that one away, center ice poke check. Chara. Under pressure. They've got to get out now onside. Still underway here as they pick it up in their own zone. Fine defensive play with a poke check. That could have been an odd man chance.
Time.
He's got it on the stick, moves it into the zone. Big shot. Oh, what a save. Stoner's defensive effort, not good.
No, it's a mental mistake. You got to know where you are. You especially have to know where your defensive assignment guy is.
Looking at a netminder right there who was able to handle a really good snapshot. That was pretty quick. Well, that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Tape up the wing. Shot! Misses that one. He'll carry it now. Finds it on his stick again. That one's not going through on the pad side. Takes that one up the wing. Referee signaling a penalty. Pushing it along the wall. Joseph's heading to the bench now. They've got a delayed call coming. They'll get the extra skater. Referee heading over to make the call on this delayed penalty. White's penalty, 2 minutes for Trippett. Number 9 is out of the zone. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. Picks up the loose puck. Puck along the boards as they dig for it. Big time wrist shot. Nice glove save and a shot that came in a good opportunity. This is where you earn your money as a netminder. These kind of shots come so quick. You've got to have your eye on the puck, though, at the time the shot's taken, or you'll never see it.
Well, that's conserving energy. This goaltender, he just stood there and made the save.
Picks that up. Gets that in front of his own net. Here they come, 2-on-1 opportunity. To Stoner. Nice glove save by the glove. Just past the halfway mark of our first period. Midway through this first period, we've got a defensive battle brewing here. The shot totals are low and nobody's scoring.
Go, go, go!
On the offensive attack, this is a 2-on-1. Breaks up the rush. Wants it out. Gretzky trying to stick that loose puck. Got that one in the center ice out of the D zone. Nice pass. That's how you keep it in the zone and prevent the clear. It up in the zone. Loose puck and he gains control of it. That's a good angle shot. Nice save with a pad. Gretzky. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. There's an odd man broke out with a poke check. Has the loose puck. Scoring chance. Able to control that right at the point. Leaves him behind. Score!
Score. Scored by number one. Assisted by number 20.
A good pass up the sideboard.
17 minutes, 53 seconds.
Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Pokes it away. They go into the clock. First period coming to a conclusion. Still has it in the offensive end. And they'll work from the point. Big
time shot. Save on the man. Well, Gary made the save with his mask. I'm sure not going to criticize him for not hanging on to the puck. He couldn't fight it, could he?
Tremendous first period of play comes to a conclusion. After one, it's 1-0. Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask is, can they maintain?
Yeah, good rhythm, good offense, some good defense. If he picks something, it is all in front of our eyes in this game.
Going to carry that deep. Good poke. Wrist shot on. Controls that one. Pokes that one away at center ice. Close to the net, but he'll get control of it. Delay penalty coming up. Short-handed here, so we'll get this call. Stoner's gonna go, tripping the call.
Penalty to number one. 2 minutes.
Controls of the point.
Time of the penalty. 3 minutes, 21 seconds.
Gains control. Good pass up the wing. On the rush. 2-on-1 chance. Has control. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. Good poke movement. Look at the flying moves put on. Big time opportunity, but it's gone.
Now over the net. Missed the crossbar.
McDonald has a nice play to slow down the offense. Picks that one up in front of his own net. Pretty good defensive pressure right there. He'll move it himself. Run down low. Takes the shot. Pope checks that one away. Tremendous collision. And that one's going to be whistled on the icing. His assist totals begin to attract attention, Bill. Let's see where he is.
Well, Gary's shown us that he can dish. He's up to 70 career assists.
Picks that up in front of the net. Good poke check to free that puck up. Score! And that puck deflected in off a skate. Man, you take them any way they come. That last goal has increased the lead. The question is whether or not they back off so much they don't maintain it.
Well, if they make the mistake of thinking the game's over, they won't win.
Assisted by number 20, Tom Charles. 8 minutes, 43 seconds.
To White. Into the offensive end. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Nice work. Puck loose, picks it up. Oh, he wristed that one. He's out in front on a breakaway. The signal, a penalty shot on this whistle.
And Gary was clearly denied a reasonable scoring opportunity. That's how the rule book reads.
To within one with a long way to go. Off that faceoff, tied up the knee, and the puck picked up by Schweikert. Stick in, knocks it away. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Looking back to the point. Gretzky's battling in front of the net. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good control. Save made, and a tough one as that puck changed directions. Goaltender's reading the offensive moves. That's what he did, and he denied the opportunity off that chance.
Well, turnovers can often hurt here, but this goaltender kept the pain to a minimum.
2-on-2 the other way. Pads, knock it away. Knocks the puck on his stick. Carries that up in front. Arm up, we got a penalty coming. He's got room, he's out on a breakaway. Oh, what a save! Gretzky's turned that thing over again. He just can't control it, and they're behind, and that's a reason why. White's making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone, gives his team a chance to regroup. Love save. Got that stick in and interfered with the puck. Picks it up in the offensive end. Stoner takes some time off with that clear.
His guys to win puck possession. That's not the way it came down. One minute, good save.
Second period closing in on the final moments of the second period. Gets the puck down low.
From there, you have to generate a shot on goal because you've got guys crashing for the rebound.
And we've completed two. 2-1 at the end of two.
This is a game where the focus has not been on even strength play.
No, the penalty killers have really been the story of the game. And I'll tell you what, there'll be a lot of tired PK guys when this one's over.